He was a famous drumming man from my Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up, and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He did his blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The Dap seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a doodly act, a doodly blows an H to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was our boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a business to be.
Bette Midler, Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy from Company C.
Once again,
Greg Cassini.
Here's Bette Midler.
Alto Sax.